Getting a boost to protect against COVID-19 during or before pregnancy is crucial. Here's why.
One misconception during pregnancy is that having been vaccinated, you are now protected. But in point of fact, our data would demonstrate that the booster adds additional protection, and that immunity, like in all cases, tends to wane over time, and that the booster is especially important for the newer variants that are coming along. In the United States, 70% of women have received COVID vaccination, but only 19% have received the booster vaccination. Data in Washington parallel those numbers. And in our study, having the booster conveyed far greater protection than just having had the original series of COVID-19 vaccine. Serious maternal complications were reduced by 74% by a complete vaccine, and over 90% by vaccine plus the booster vaccine. The vaccines that now cover these newer variants are especially effective at prevention of serious disease.
What have doctors and researchers learned throughout the pandemic about COVID-19's effects on pregnancy?
I think what we've learned over the last few years is that pregnancy is a very vulnerable time for COVID infection with its complications. And it increases risks of adverse pregnancy outcome that can be largely prevented by appropriate vaccination and booster.